Hello and welcome to Football Navigator, where you get all your latest sporting content. Here we bring you Mako Paseka's latest development with the player in a stable condition and out of intensive care. TX Galaxy took time off and visited the player in his hospital bed. It's reported that the player sustained fractures in his nose and also his eye socket. Football Navigator would like to wish Mako Paseka all the best and a speedy recovery.